continue to take down his Mario. Up tilts. Tooling's a little too floaty for that up tilt combo.
They played in.
Ooh. Wow, the 64%. Mario was out for early stock.
He was lying the entire night, dude. He was just like, hey, I don't want
to
win.
I'm just happy to be here.
Is this finals or
the losers finals?
Losers finals right now?
Oh, I did this game too. That was clean. Alright.
Nice up there.
Nice long hitbox.
Dodge that water gun.
Go play melee with me.
Still alive. Another back throw. Mario does not live that time. Toon Link at 69. So he's gonna try to keep his distance. Now Lewis said that he cannot counter pick, or he cannot go to Pikachu against a Toon Link. That means he's gonna stay Mario this whole time. Well, Lewis's
He
said his cape gave him the advantage over Toon Link. But it's easy to, wow, counter the cape. But not this time. Mario took.
Back to back wins right now.
This is how the last set between Lewis and Alonso started out. Yeah, and he's back.
Yep. Back with a vengeance.
Probably.
So how about Rigo's Anthony?
Just trying to drive home drunk or something? That's stressful. Scary. About tied right now. Toon Link with the combos and the projectiles. Mario with the projectiles. Look at that back throw puts him at an even 90%.
It's 90 across the board,
son. Ooh, it's 97. Oh, good read by Lewis.
Lewis really is out of blood.
He really is. He wants revenge.
Nice
shield. Toon Link can get a. Can take a stock here.
Sold out for a while, but like.
Ooh, and Lewis. Rose gets him again with that move. Bounces
it's
him off
like
the edge.
It's just like people I know, I only know like three or four people.
Mario. I'm glad I am. Lewis is 2-0 right now. Let's see if Alonso can come back.
Shout out, followers.
Ooh, Alonso is kind of coming back right now. Maybe it's too early to say.
Maybe Lewis's strength comes from people doubting
him. He's got something to prove. He wants acknowledgement from every ninja in the village. If he wins this one, he takes it. You're lucky he didn't get to fight my team. Ooh, the dab. Yeah, for a little bit, yeah. Not a whole lot, though. Not enough yet. Maybe one more, you can probably get him.
He's just cheesing right now.
And back throw. Nope. Never mind. One more back throw, and he's got him.
Dude, Lewis needs to hit that taunt.
Damn. Ooh. That's not allowed, you know? That's why some gamers put in headphones, drown everything out, and that's allowed, so.
First time someone talks to me, they said,
I would either, like, mean mug him and say, shut the fuck up, or, like, try to psych him out or something. Ooh. I hate it. No, I can't. Yeah, it distracts me like a lot. But if you get good at it, you can have that advantage. But yeah, I do see them kind of going back and forth. Lewis is making Alonso smile or something.
Dude, he's about to end it. It's over.
Alonso's giving up. He's talking to him, making funny talk. Just can't, you know? It's like, you can care anymore.
He's still living. He's still trying to stay alive. He hasn't totally given up. Nice boomerang.
He says he's here and he's finishing it.
Stand on the edge. He is scared. Go backwards, yep. Could have went for the down smash right there. Oh, and that's it. Lewis 3 owes him. Takes his revenge. Good all shit, right. Lewis.
I get money. All right, let's go, Paul.
Who you playing at Grand Finals? Paul?
Paul.